Get this unloading, and then, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, it's that Zach Super Bowl, no, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Well, welcome back, everybody, to GI-17. What the heck is GI-17? Giants Island 17, baby, woohoo, yeah. They're on Farming Simulator 17. We are trying to get us another field here, so I am doing some off missions for another farmer here, trying to get this field here. As you can see, been started for a while now. But yeah, it's right here beside our shop. So before I start placing any fields over, and you can see it ain't ready for harvest yet, so I'm doing some side missions. Gonna speed the time up when I get done with this, and then yeah, let's try to get another mission or two, get the price lower. Right now, I think this is like $37,000 for this job. Could have been a $6,000 job for the big compound, but I just want to get the small one. So, yeah. Well, I'm fixing to tackle these long rows before I get any short ones, so I figured I'd just start the recording up so y'all can see some of this. Ain't too much to it. You see that automatic raise the header up and it still runs? I love that. The new mod that came out for it. Well, it looks like you still go the same speed. Oh, why did I shut it off? I just messed up big time there. There we go. I didn't want to shut it off. I just wanted to... Oh, look at there. Our turning cycle is still good. So all I've got to do is just hit the satellite dish over here. Which puts me back on track. See? It scoots over a little bit. I dialed it down this 1 point. It was 5.3 for this header, but I'm doing 5.2. So, yeah. But I got this to do, so right before I get done with this mission, I'll be back in and show you how much I made. All right. Be right back, folks. Well, folks, we're just about there. We got a little bit more pie be closed. We are in the short rows. And they're aggravating. This DPS will not turn on these short rows. When it gets out to the end, this is the one that keeps on going, so I'm like, oh man. But at least I did get the long rows out of the way. Now there's a beep letting you know it's fixing turn. I raise the header up and it just keeps on wanting to go straight. So, I like the automatic header when it comes out and raises it up on its own. But when you start it, you have to lower it down yourself first. Well, yeah, I figured I'd come in a little bit earlier to talk to you about how I've been doing it, you know. Done a little recording in the front, and then y'all just saw the intro to my video, and I also been fast-forwarding some parts. I don't know if y'all like it or not, so drop a comment down below. It's a nice picture right there. Wow! Not there. But yeah, we got that field right there, folks. And then, you know, we got those across there. And I like to get this field here. Because you can see our field there goes in an angle. And this field goes in an angle. But if we could buy this field, we can cut that road out right there. It's not the main road, so it won't hurt that. Main road's over on the other side over So we cut that road out, combine these fields together. Oh my goodness, that'd be a good field. Uh-oh, I forgot to change the thing. Let's do it like that for right now until I get over. And when the automatic header does peaks up, it just makes it go 9 mile an hour instead of 6. Which that's best, you know, it speeds up a little bit, but get back halfway and control W, set my line mark there, whatever you want to call it. But folks, as soon as I get this done, I'm just going to show y'all the reward part of it. And then I'm going to fast forward time, get the crops ready. And when you come back after the reward, we'll be harvesting on our own. So I'm going to do a bunch of stuff off screen after this, and then I'll come back in. Trust me, folks, you'll be ready for a harvest. Got, two John Deere combines. I moved the other combine up to the north end with the corn header, so it'll be two corn headers going up there. And I'll either get this field here bought or a new semi truck. But folks, yeah. Got just a tiny bit of that pie right there, just a tiny nudge. Watch out, I'll get down, turn around, and come back, and I'll do it. Yeah, I know. Turn. Watch it raise the header up. There it goes. I want to see if it'll drop on that. See how it drops? I love that. I don't like the way this combine turns, though. It takes forever to make a circle. Line back up, hit our GPS auto button, and the header should come down. Yeah, there it goes. Well, I also got a new mod about the lights, but I haven't noticed it because I just put it on too. So, and as you see up there at the very top left, it says Tractor Crampa. Wood chips 100%. That is from the sheet storage area, folks. We're going to haul some wood chips too. So that's why I'm saying I'll either get this field or a new semi truck. If this will ever hurry up. Yeah, won't let me zoom in right now. Uh-oh, here we go. Reward, 37,149, folks, with a time bonus of 17,213. Thank you so much. No, thank you, mister. I could have got a big combine, done it for 6,000, but I wanted to get the old combine up for 37. Made a whole lot more difference. But, folks, just think we cut that field out, that road out, I should say. And, yeah. So we'll be right back, folks, with a harvest. All right, everybody. Energy's getting on my nerves, folks. That's the electric company around here in Mississippi County. I live in the state of Arkansas, but we're in the northeast corner of Mississippi County. And we have energy where we're at right now, and they suck buttermilk. As you can see, I started recording where the combine's parked down there, and they went down there, and I just unloaded Boo, and that and Jason. I can't get my tractor. Here we go. But I was just started recording, and I was just got done unloading Boo, and all of a sudden, a dead gum electric went out. I bet you he won't make it to the end. Hmm. 82%. I hope he does. Make it to the end, Jason, please. But we got the Real Gator over there, then we got the big boy. So we're trying to have a lot of stuff going. I was wanting to get another combine, but as you can see where money's at, I hope the rest of the parts recorded fine. I haven't checked them yet, but I've done a couple of missions, and as you may have seen in the front of this so far, and ended up getting that 343. Come on, turn around. Very good. Now we got a lot of corn to harvest and canola. Is there fixing by another field? Oh no. Up on a hill or what? I screwed over. Didn't hang like that the other one. Of course, I was over. There we go. I gotta scoot over. Well, as soon as I get him unloaded, I'll check on that field again. And I talked about making the field wider there by the shop too. Let me scoot over just a little, and you can see 14 right there, folks, and then right down below it's 26. And 26 is what I'm wanting to buy. And you see how they're kind of shaped almost like a square almost. So I'm wanting to get that and plow them together, be one big field. All right, good, you're unloaded. And I'm thinking I'm going to load the big blue first. I might just load the red one and go feed the pigs real fast with it. Ooh, a little too close. Blue spray up there. He's going to hit me. He's going to hit me. He's going to hit me. Not this time. Okay. Why are you still going forward for? Stop. Oh, you would. It's been one of those days, folks. I started recording this early in the morning, or not early in the morning, but it was probably around, oh, let's see, probably about 1:30, and yeah, electric went off about 2:30, somewhere in there. I don't know. Well, fine. Skip two rows. As long as you're working. Gotta go over here and get this dumped. And I've never recorded a chorus from here to the pig, so we're going to have to do here to the shop, then from the shop to the pigs. Am I going to have it R on YouTube? Apparently so. See, this guy needs to go down here. This probably have Jordan on the sprayer and LC on the cultivator. And I don't know what we spray after the cultivator or not. We usually plant. There's like spray, plow, spray, cultivate is what we usually do. Alright, we're out. And question is, no, it didn't fill it. Okay. Now we're going to wait right about here. Wrong way. You're getting where it's hard to do this by hand now. What I want to do is take out some of these ends real quick. See. Once you engage the header, then it becomes automatic. As long as you don't shut it off. See right there, it just picked it up. But it's only going to do 9 miles an hour. But still, that's better than going all crazy, I guess. Alright. And hire a worker. Alright, boo. 78% full. Where's my grain buggy? There we go. Oh, I ain't down to the end yet. These two machines take out quite a bit of ground, folks. Just think if they had 16 rows. Now, he should make it down there. Oh, yeah. I'll get him unloaded first, and then we'll go get Boo and unload her. But at the same time, I want to get these two boys. Well, I shouldn't say boys. I'm pretty grown. We're going to get a junior, Joseph, going on this mower here. Now, he's going to be one of our newest members. Everybody called him Junior. He was on the fire department for a long, long time. He was like 14 years old when he started, folks, and he's still on. He left Luxor for a little bit, and then he came back, and now he's still serving strong. And when he left, he joined another fire department, so. And he's got it in his blood. All right, Big M Sheet. There's our course. First waypoint. I get to turn around here. Yep, field work, drive course. I want to hit stop at the last. I don't know why it lets that down first. But I'm going to jump out here real quick. Make sure it's going to mow. And there it goes. It's a mowing. All right. There we go. That way. But I just want to thank my newest subscribers. And I want to thank all my old subscribers, Junior. He's like, why didn't I get a shout out? Well, I'm giving you a shout out right now. I wish I'd get all my subscribers a shout out, but some of them got private accounts, so I can't go in and view them. And others, I'm like, okay. You know, some I get emails from and some I don't. And it's kind of weird. But I'm glad I'm up to 55 subscribers. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna slow my speed down. I'm doing 7 mile an hour there for a second. I'm actually just going to let off the gas. And right about now. I like to have a little weight on the front. Not much, but just a little. And I see booze at 57%. And let's see. I'm at 28%. What's the truck? I guess it's the 78%. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if this is going to fill it or not, but we're going to go ahead and drop this off. And see if we can go ahead and fill it up. And I need to move Elsie out of the way. My duel. Okay. Rub that trailer a little bit. The Bandit 750 up there, folks. 90%. 97, 99, 100. Alright. Rest of it's going to go on our big boy. Alright. Oh, I was in the right one. I need to move this one out of the way because I think it's in the course play route. Oh, don't hit the rock. Oh, I hit the rock. Climbed over the rock. Whoa, it's a power we got. You go, Elsie. All that horsepower. I'm just going to move it behind the sprayer. That should do it. Alright, that's what we want to do. North end to farm shop. Want to first waypoint, which I don't see. Should be right on there somewhere. Maybe we'll go to the nearest drive course and stop at the last trigger. Okay, there it goes. Alright, that should be good. Don't we send one? Oh, it's him. Alright, he's a long ways from being done, so. Come on. Oh, she needs to be emptied. Where's our auger wagon? I guess it was that. Yeah, sorry, boo. I had to cut you off there. Now, I had a fire meeting. And went to that, and then a couple of us stood around after the meeting talking stuff. Got talking about ghost stories and stuff, and okay. And this dude's got an app on his phone. So we went across the levee to see where you can find any spirits. So y'all look for a video of that being out. Which it might be already out when y'all see this, because to me, this is the 18th, I think. No, it's after midnight, so it was the 17th. Oh, you're done. Me just sitting here talking. Go, boo, go. I got about a corner left. The combines are putting off. Look at the Jason over there, J-Boo. I got time to unload. Uh-oh, perfect timing. Get this unloading, and then... Whoa! It's not supposed to be dumped anywhere. Not good, folks. We got corn on the ground. Alright, we're going on stop driver. Delete that. Now I'm going to go, farm shop to pigs. Farm shop to pigs. Okay. And we're going to drive course nearest. A sheep has been born. Yay! And then we're going to hit stop at the last waypoint. Now, question is, where is this course at? See, where's the... Oh, there's first waypoint. Drive course. Okay, now he's good. And which one's this? And this one, Boo. Well, Boo's turning around pretty good. Leave her alone, then. I can't believe I done that. I did not know it would overshoot. And I don't think I got anything with a front bucket on it. Well, we gotta buy a front end loader anyway, but and then we got that field to buy too. So what to do? I still got almost, there's like 197,000 something wood chips left to sell. Next time I think I'm going to get Courseplay to do this field for us all the way around. I know I can on the square fields, but since I made this field bigger, that's going to be the option of the Courseplay. What I mean there is, you know, if I can get the combines to drive the course of the field, I can get them to unload and put in the truck and carry it somewhere. Thanks to Kentucky Farmer. Been watching his tutorials like crazy, folks. I watched 2 or 3 of them at a time. Well, you know, the same one, just to go back and like, how did he do that again? Our guy should be at the pigs almost. Just about. All right. Just waiting for the signal. Now, that should take Boo a little bit longer to load now. She's at, 32%. So I'm going to go ahead and, there it goes. Perfect timing. I'm going to stop driver. Exit that out. Close that right now. What do we need? Oh. We're going to need sunflowers and what, canola? Is that canola and sunflowers? But it's got some in here. Oh. That's 0. Will it not work that less? Well, I know I got canola coming. Because we're going to buy it one field. We'll have tons of it. So the pigs might just have to wait. Alright, let's look at the pigs. See exactly what they need. It's just saying that because they're low. So we still got a little time. Oh. The big M's in traffic. Oh no. Shame on me. Sorry, Junior. All right. Oh yeah. We can make a couple more rounds. Dang, did it even put any in there? Which I know it did, but. Ha! 1 point away from 43. Whoa! Well, it's working now. Oh my, look at that. Well, in that case, we can give them some food. All right, folks, I gotta take a quick pause right here, and y'all won't know I'm gone. Alright, folks, I'm sorry about that. See, everything's at zero now. We got not very much. But we're going to take this to the other side of pigs here. And, folks, what I'm thinking about doing. See, there's nothing in there. Nope. So we got the fifth wheel. Okay, what I'm thinking about is we need a semi truck down here. Just the one that would do the trailer back and forth and do transport for the pigs and stuff. I know that ain't gonna help nothing, but we need to make one more load of corn down here. And then a couple loads of canola, and we should be good on the pig food. Alright, we're going to load of course. Farm shop. We need pigs to farm shop. And we are going to nearest waypoint, drive course, activate as last stop. And we're good to go. Yeah, back to Jason and J-Boot. I mean, Jason and Boot. I'm getting the names mixed up. Oh, he's almost done. Holy camole. Yes. Boo's got 67%. Folks, that thing that there on the left, right, and stuff, that comes in handy so much. And did Boo stop? No, she didn't. I would say she would hold the rest of this, but I'm going to go ahead and empty her. And, she'll probably be the ones to get that stuff over there while Jason's still going. Hey, you, pipe out. There you go. Right, now it's going down. Better scoot back over. Darn, of course, plate box gets in the way. That comes in handy. Dang, our money's dropping too, folks, fast. I need to check to see if our field's getting close to being done or whatever. Oh, my God, it raises the header up, but yet it still cuts it after the header is raised. Okay. All right. Junior, you done reached your spot, didn't you? Stop, driver. Delete that. We want to load farm shop to North End. Let's just say first waypoint, which is right on up here. Always like getting direct contact. And that needs to be on that. I don't know why it's on the other. Drive course, stop at last waypoint. Should be good to go. Turn this little eye off. And he should be stopping here in a minute. Alright, here I am. Oh, I'm going to be busy here in a minute. J-Boo, where are you? You're at 74%. You gotta be hiding here somewhere. Alright, there he is. He's still got a minute from being loaded. Let's go to our map real quick and see. Oh, that's not a map, is it? We want to Grove. 17 is ready. 12 and 11 is ready. 14 is not ready yet. It can be Harvest, but. Now, what's our crop types? I guess we could go ahead and harvest 14. Then we'll change out our headers. Alright. Whoa, 85% already? Man, blue's almost done. And I didn't start my timer back. Wow, I'll start it now. And I'll, reach this trigger. As long as he stops. He has a tendency of going off in the river. Y'all remember an episode here a while back? Yeah, it looked like he stopped, so. But one of them went all the way out and that right there. And I bet you Boo is done by now. Yep, that's fixing to be. And Jason's about to be in these odd rows. I ain't taking a long time to unload. And our Big M reached the last point too. I'm just about full. Well, we've got the big truck. Well, we're dumping the little trailer. Can't remember how much I hold. Alright, good. He's empty. I'm going to take this over to the truck and let it be unloading. Or actually, just take it to Junior there and unload out in him. Because our pigs are going to need it more. Well, we didn't need a Big Mac anyway, did we? Just for a little bit. Dang. Tractor don't want to pull. Why'd I get up speed and don't want to stop? Oh, it would be a rock there. Right on a rock. I'm just gonna back up off that rock there. And get Gina to back up or pull up a little bit. Stop driver. Exit that out. And now I got trapped. Maybe that'll work. And R to unload. Yay, it's going in there. Let's get the Big M, get him shut off. Stop driver. Fold him up. Oh, wrong one. Fold that back up. And now what we're going to do is get one of those other big blue trailers down here. And just copy the same course and let him fill the trailers up. And all this is... Ooh. Might have to do a cow stuff first, folks. Okay. Oh, there she is. Oh, look at that. Oh, clean. Now, just remember, this side here gave us trouble plowing and stuff, but look how good it give us thrashing. Now, folks, this is probably where it's going to get boring. I'm going to go ahead and lower my header down when I start. Ah, it picked it up. That cruise. Well, we could get one of those new Highlands that does 24 mile an hour cutting corn. That's just unrealistic to me. Well, I think we should be all right. Try to keep it close to the edge there as possible. I was hoping we get down to the farm shop on this episode, but yeah, we're going to be cutting it pretty close. Might need us another harvester pretty soon. That looks like a pretty neat. Oh, I wouldn't leave the pigs in there. Don't know what that is beeping. Oh, I'll scoot it over. There we go, folks. See how it raises up? But machine's still running. But yeah, it goes sensor corn. That lets it back down. I love that. I'll probably just mess J-Boo up where he won't turn around. Hope not. I need to scoot over as much as possible. And, oh, we got it all good. Looks like maybe one or two more spots. Just want to make sure I keep that point right on the edge. Oh, yeah, we're doing good. Whoa. Okay, that's dizzy. Try it on that little spot. Can't see nothing really. Wow. Looks little inside, but it looks humongous out here. That's what she said. What? Huh? What? Uh-oh. I didn't hear her say it. Like she's really going to say it to your face. All right, turn off. There we go. All right, 55% is what Jason got. Up what, 36%, or should I say, Boo's 36. Now, what I want to do. I'm all over now. We'll just kind of go across like this. And he should start. Or not start, but turn around. I don't know why I'm saying start for. Oh, boo, you missed a stop. I know, it's my fault. Almost rhymed. That what, 67%, and I'm at 41. And see, folks, with Junior Rago at Red Trailer, I could have set a waypoint, or not a waypoint, but a route all the way to the pigs if we was going to the store down there. I can't remember if Hayloft was store corner and stuff or not down there. But it wouldn't hurt to store some corn and sunflowers and wheat down there. That way we can pull from that, keep the mixing station full. But I need, he's 74, he might be able to make it to the bank. There goes the lights. When you get to about 50%, they come on, do that just for a little bit. And then at 75%, they'll do it. And then at, I think, 80%, they'll stay on. But here we go, I'm going to hire her. What are you doing? I said, hire. Oh, my God, it's not going to let me hire. Oh. Well, what are you doing? Let the header down. Well, I guess, folks, I'm going to be doing this. J-Boo's at 81%. And he's missing out on that end now. Did he even turn around? Yeah, he's turned around. Okay. This is where course play would come in handy at. Folks, I think what I'm going to do is, when he gets... He's still moving. 90%. I'll go after him. Oh yeah, he's moving. Okay, 86%. 88. Raise that header up, Blue. And you should hire a worker from right here. Yay! Oh, around the windmill I go. See, what's that known? One showing corn 7%. That's the semi. And okay, the Bandit 750 is 91%. And I hate getting on that side of the combine because it's just like I'm driving through the crops in real life. But we have no choice. And stopped. That's good because that will give me time to cycle through. See, this is the only thing I got that's, and I don't think I have a bucket for it. That would be nice if I had that right there. Hey, a pig has been born. Yay! I know something I can do. I'm gonna drop this guy right here. Drop that off. And I think it will hook to it. Might have to unhook the whole front end loader. And yep, it ain't gonna hook. Dang it. And I'll put that right there. Alrighty. Don't hit the wall. Oh, I hit the wall. Alright, what this does, folks, it will suck that up off the ground and put it in the truck for me. And I shouldn't even have to hook to the truck. So I will put course weight on. Let's see, farm shot north end. Drive course and stop at the last one. Okay. Where would you go? Oh! Could have turned around and went on the other side. Alright, folks, this is going to be a tad bit longer than the air, probably. I might have a few parts I can shimmy down on it. Oh, Lordy, she is full. Making pretty good on the corn, I believe. Oh, crap. Hey, at least it's unloading. Oh, look, as soon as I dehire. I was going to just get straightened back up here. I try to keep my pipe over the wagon just in case. Why ain't my corn going down? Really? Oh, okay. I understand. Wasted some time, but I understand. It's because my auger was in the trailer too far. It wasn't registered. Sipping on some Nestle water, folks. That's good. Oh. What tractor? Oh! I forgot about him. He's gonna have to wait a minute. I want to catch. I done got him mixed up. I think this is Boo. Come on. There we go. Don't need to put the pipe back out. Only thing I wish I'd done different before I started, folks, was put the two combines together. Over here. Stop driver. Delete. Close. And the pipe out. And this thing comes in handy, folks. It really does. Until it hits the invisible wall. And you just have to go around. Way around? There we go. I don't know why it does that, but hey. Whoa, 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 whoa. Catch the trailer, catch the trailer. There we go. It's got to be hooked on the trailer first. Well, not hooked on it, but, you know, recognizing the trailer. Oh, that's sweet sound. And hopefully it dumped out on the truck. Okay. I'm going to keep this here, just in case. Oh, Lordy. No, boo. No, don't come back this way. Stop. Folks, I'm trying to hurry up so we can, you know, see these fields get done. Oh my God. It might not happen. And y'all might hear some noise in the background, folks. So my mom and kids are sick. So we all coughing. And I'm sick too, but I don't want to say what I got. I got the, the pooping disease. Or not disease, but I got the pooping virus. I gotta go poo-poo every now and then. Alright, good. Got a hard worker. I swear the auto saves are scaring me. Come on. Boo, what are you doing? Which one are you? Ah! That man! You are fired for a minute. Oh, Lordy. So that you won't hire him. It's because he was on the header instead of... Okay. Alright, so that row right there, if I can keep you... No, there's a round there. Round and a partial. Dang, I was hoping she would go all the way through. It saved some time. I got her hired. I'm going to try to let her do what she got to do. And I got Jason up here. I'm going to work on this little bit right here. Alrighty. Folks, I hate to do this, but I am seriously out of time. Would y'all want to watch me finish this or what? I guess I'll put a song to it and fast forward it. Oh, Boo's turning around. Anyway, folks, I'm just going to go ahead and finish this video. I don't think I'm going to fast forward or anything, y'all. Pretty much know what's going to happen. Probably going to fast forward time just a little bit. Make sure 14 gets all the way right. And I'm going to buy 26 as soon as it gets ready for harvest. Because if I buy it now, I'm going to have to fertilize it. So, why don't I just wait a little bit and let him fertilize it? And maybe I get to do the mission and make some money off of it, too. But as soon as it gets ready to harvest, I'm going to buy it. And then I guess I'll see y'all next episode. And the update on American Farm, I got one vote to can it. No longer American Farm. So, y'all need a vote, folks. Go check it out. Watch it. If you want me to keep it, say keep it. If not, say let it go. So, yeah, I'm probably going to let it go if I don't get no more comments on it. So, but anyway, we're going to finish this right here, and I'm going to bed. So, like I said, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And if you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and the post notification button. And I will see y'all next time. Bye.